Woo! Hey, y'all, we're Admiral Radio. Thank you so much to the Sumter Opera House for having us here in this wonderful, beautiful space. We could not be more thankful to be here with you all tonight, virtually at home, here on the stage. So grateful and thankful. So, yeah, that first song we played was Sounds Like You. That's the debut title track of our very first album. So we're just so thrilled to be here. We're going to keep it rolling. It's kind of weird not having an audience here.
But we hope that y'all are enjoying from your couch.
Yes. Yeah, we're just, man, we're trying to make lemonade out of lemons. And this has been such a year for us to go down in the history books. And I was just thinking while singing, you know, this is our album release show. I mean, you know, all of the plans that we made, you know, just kind of went out the window. And we're just sort of, you know, adapting to what we have before us right now. And I really couldn't be more thankful for this. So, you know, we're just so appreciative to anybody who's tuning in tonight. That last song we played is called Fear of Leaving, which has such a special place in our hearts. And so does this next one called It's Enough. This is a love song for anyone out there who has someone in your life that you love. It's Enough.
Something in the way you move me, something in the way you hold me, makes me
All right.
And the crowd goes wild.
Hope y'all are enjoying out there. Hope everything's sounding good. I know it's looking and sounding good because we got the Pierson Collective here with us.
Yes.
Taking care of that. But
so,
we're so
thankful to be working with such a wonderful, just amazingly talented crew of videographers here at the Pierson Collective. We could not be more thankful to have their support and their help on this show and just making it such a quality, event that we're all able to watch together at home. So thanks so much to the Pierson Collective for just being a part of this with us.
This next song is about a really good friend of ours who gets very sentimental when he drinks a bit too much.
Yeah, I say we all have that one friend, you know.
Just, but that's why you love him and keep him around. Many.
He's got some great writing material. So we're gonna play you a song that was inspired by him called "Drinkin' and Thinkin'." We just want to take a quick minute to introduce this incredible band we have backing us today. Over here on the upright bass, we have Mr. Darren Woodlief. Love playing with him. Woo,
snaps
Darren.
All around. Back here on our drums, we got Mr. Mike Scarboro.
Mike.
And then over here on the fiddle and mandolin, we have Mr. Jim Graddick. Again, this is Becca Smith. I'm Cody Hoover, and we're so happy to be here with y'all. So thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much for a wonderful band for playing with us. We're just so thankful. So let's go.
Thank you.
right, so we're going to give our band a quick break here, and we're going to play y'all the first tune that we ever released. This song, originally we just recorded it in our music room / office, but now we're happy to put it out on this new album.
We're so excited, and especially excited to sing it today, because it means more to me with each passing day. You know, basically the crux of the song says that no matter where you are, or what kind of circumstance you might see in life, as long as you have someone to love or someone in your corner, you're going to be okay. And so I think we could all use that message right now and always. So we're going to sing you our song called Two Star Motel.
Side of the road again, and the light came on, and there's three towns now in just this. Is gone, we just keep driving on until we see that vacancy sign. Well, it could be the Ritz or Beverly Hills, I don't care. Yeah, we could be in Paris, France, or even the middle of nowhere. Don't matter where we go, I hope you always know any place is just as well. As long as I'm with you, I can't tell. In this two-star motel.
Thanks, everybody. We're going to get that full band back up here. This next song we're going to play for you is called Forgive Me Not. As you can probably tell, Cody and I, well, we're married. We just got married earlier this year, right
Don't
before.
Don't sound too happy about that.
What? No, I mean, I am happy about it, obviously. But what I was going to say is that, you know, we write a lot of love songs, but this is one of our songs that is kind of the opposite of that. This song is called Forgive Me Not, and it's about the same friend that we wrote Drinking and Thinking About, if y'all remember him. So he leads quite an interesting life. And the crux of the song basically just says, you know what? This situation is not going to improve, so let's just both walk away. You know, normally in a relationship, that doesn't happen. There's probably one or two parties that just don't want to call it quits. But, you know, when you're a songwriter, you can write the ending the way that you want to. So this next song that we wrote for you is called Forgive Me Not. How that one turned out. That one was called Forgive Me Not on our debut album called Sounds Like You. For those of you tuning in, we're Admiral Radio. We live in Columbia, South Carolina. We're so thrilled to be here with you tonight at the Sumter Opera House in this beautiful, beautiful building. We would absolutely tell you to take a trip down here to Sumter and see what's going on because it's just such a cool place and we're just so thrilled to be here tonight. So thank you so much for having us.
And really, we're just so excited to be able to have this album release because with everything going on, we've been looking forward to this since probably February or so when we wrapped up the album, and we're glad to be able to get something out there that y'all can kind of join us with live.
Absolutely. So we're tuning in right alongside you while this airs, and we're just so thrilled that you are hanging out with us tonight. Even though you're not out here in the seats, we still feel it. I'm definitely kind of nervous right now. I don't know if anyone else is, but I think I am.
Nerves are good, though. It means it.
you're excited about
it. You're doing something right if you get nervous. Yeah, so this next song we'll play for you is called Beer, Butter, and Each Other. This is a kind of silly song that we wrote, golly, years ago now. This is the very first song that
we wrote it before we were actually Admiral Radio.
Yeah. Years ago, like 5-6 years ago, we wrote this song. So here's what it is, and we hope that you like it. Yeah, that's Beer, Butter, and Each Other.
So a good old song about food and alcohol.
Yes.
And love.
It is. We had a friend who had us over for dinner, and we said, can we bring anything? And we just started dating, and they said, bring beer, bring butter, bring each other. And so we just thought that was kind of funny, and we wrote a little song about it. So that's that one. Yeah.
This next one is kind of about, I guess, indulging. if you ever heard somebody say too much of a good thing is a bad thing, this song is like, hey, we don't agree with that. Too much of a good thing ain't always a bad thing.
Yeah, absolutely. So we're going to give it a shot and see how you like it.
We had too many beers. You could take too long to call back.
Of a good thing ain't always a bad thing, right, folks? So
that originally wasn't even going to be on the album. We just kind of recorded it in the studio, and we're like, "Oh no, that song's kind of weird." But then we had these guys playing on it with us. We're like, "Holy crap, we got to put it on there!"
Yeah, we.
It's a little bit different than the others.
It is. A lot of our songs is Admiral Radio. Cody comes up with, or just kind of has that little seedling, and he really wanted that song to have two distinct tempos, and we kind of wrote the song around that, which was actually really fun to do. So,
and it was bad for me because I have terrible rhythm, so I don't know how it worked out, but
I don't know, we're working with what we got. That's right. Well, y'all, this is going to be our last song today, so we really want to say thank you again tremendously to the Sumter Opera House. It's such a privilege and such an honor for us to know these people here, and we're so thankful that they've welcomed us into their building. So thank you so, so, so much. Thank you to all of our friends and our family, our loved ones who are tuning in tonight and watching along with us. Thank you so much for being so supportive, especially during this time. You know, we just want everyone to stay safe, stay well, stay healthy, and just continue to be kind to each other. That's really the most powerful thing that I think we can do. And we are so privileged to share our music and our art with you because we think that that's what we can contribute that's going to be something a little positive during this time. So we hope that you've enjoyed the show tonight. This last song is called Dreams, and it's by Fleetwood Mac. So thank you so much, Pierson Collective. Thank you so much, everyone tuning in. Have a great night. We're Admiral Radio.
Say women.
Thank you so much for Admiral Radio. Have a great night. Stay safe. Thank you.